15 is a very young age to participate in any world championship. But to stand out there, all alone, as one of the favorites, as Michelle Kwan did, is pressure of a very special kind. And to win, well, that took talent and a great deal of courage. Here again, her winning performance.
Doubled the toe loop.
Remember, she is skating the role of Salome. This is the music from Miklos Roza, the movie version. Triple flip jump. Nice and clean. Strauss's opera, Salome, The Dance of the Seven Veils.
You can see that she feels this music in choreography down to her soul. She has just come alive this year with choreography. She knows the meaning of it. She can reach every person in this audience.
Michelle is trying to become the third youngest ladies world champion in history. Behind Sonia Henie and Oksana Bayou.
Performance. There was not a single flaw there. She gave nothing, up nothing for that performance. Absolutely the best.
She was world champion. The emotion that she had held in all through the championships, all through her performance, came out in a single tear as she looked at her country's flag and heard the anthem and knew what she had done.
this week's championship. Through her grace and beauty, she has dazzled the world. She is truly an angel on ice. The world's ladies champion representing the United States, Michelle Kwan.
I think this year has been just the beginning for Michelle. She just has it all.
At the age of 15, where in the world does she get the cool and the confidence of somebody twice her age? Where does it come from?
For me, it comes from the fact that her technique is so good. And when you have wonderful technique, it allows the artistry to come out. And that, plus all of the other elements that have gone into making her what she is, have gelled so phenomenally at such an early age.
The State Farm winning moment of the World Figure Skating Championships. We select the performances of Michelle Kwan, the American world champion. And the young man who joined her as a world champion, Todd Eldridge. Our congratulations to all the medal winners, and especially to all the Americans who did themselves proud in the 1996 World Figure Skating Championships. This is Jim McKay saying so long for Dick Button and Peggy Fleming.